And then one of the songs that really cut across the generations, which was very interesting because we had fans celebrate it, you know, aged eight, abalala, they were as old as 60s and 70s. So this song cut across generations. Nafunyezo Mwana referred to we were fresh then, and we were falling in love at that point. And this time around,
yes.
Here comes this very beautiful, adorable girl that she was very calm. She looked like figure. You know, this time you have to She was very rounded, she was very, very extremely beautiful. She's still around today. We won't say the name because she never wants the name to be said.
Actually, we had so many girls that we had to hire a bus. The song begins when we're coming off the bus.
Yeah.
And these girls could dance. And I remember this one beautiful scene from one of our great alumni, Jessica Koza. Jessica Koza yazina kuluyimbo.
Well, he's still actually, Jessica Koza is in Uganda, still doing, I think he's now doing Dance for Fitness. Jessica did great choreography and it was spontaneous. You know, he just jumped right into it and made it happen.
I remember when he got his head on top of the butt of the girl.
And that became a hit scene, you know. You know, improvised. One thing you need to understand that we had been educated, you know, in dance, in music. So the reason as to why we probably cut across a bit even easier was the fact that we had been trained in Namasagari. One spontaneous guy who really did great.
Billy Bongo, we have not forgotten about you. Billy was in there doing...
The beautiful thing is, scenes were now lost. We arrive at Pier One Night's part where we used to work back then, and then it's in a part of London called Dalston, and because the club had not kicked off yet and we were MCs in the club, so we actually didn't go to the car park. We drove away to a road called Paragon, you know, where Jesse,
Billy Bongo, Playboy Wilson,
couple girls in there, and we just grabbed everybody and took them as extras. And the scene was just so amazing because we literally need now the funny beat. There was this girl that was dancing in front of the camera. Now, you know, ladies, yeah, your undergarment might not fit perfectly, so you have to be very careful when you dance. Now, the problem is the guy on the camera was Wilson. So Wilson.
He was not focused on the scene.
Wilson focuses on the girl. So to all of you artists, to all of you our fans, to all of you that even still have the video today, this is exactly how the video was made.
Now they can look at it
now
and
you can
feel
look at it and get the feel of what we felt by
Yeah. Mm-hmm.